It's finally happening. Everyone's realizing that you don't need a degree to get into IT. I've been saying this for a long time, and now the White House says it, so it's official. Yesterday in a press release, the National Cyber Director, which that sounds cool, encourages the adoption of skill-based hiring, which means you don't need a degree, you just need skills. Now, most companies have already realized this. You can find top talent without them having a degree. So this idea isn't new, but the government, you know, they're kind of slow. And that's okay as long as they catch up. And it only took them realizing that there are 500,000 cybersecurity positions open across the country and they can't fill them because degrees. And check this out, this is so cool. They're gonna overhaul the federal hiring process to become fully skills-based for an entire series of technical employees. They're officially transitioning the Information Technology Management series, called the 2210 series, to skills-based hiring principles and practices. The 2210 series represents IT workers across all federal agencies. It's a majority of the IT workforce, accounting for 100,000 current federal employees. This framework they're designing will take effect next summer. So it's coming up soon. And it's not just federal employees, it's gonna be applied to contractors as well. Now all of this is a big deal. I remember the only reason I went back to school, and this is probably 10 years ago, is because I one day wanted to work in the government. Like, that's what I told my college counselor. It was WGU. I'm like, she's like, why are you doing this? I'm like, well, I wanna work for the government one day. Sounds kinda cool. But you had to have a degree. Not the case anymore. Get your coffee ready. And it's a priority for them. Skills-based hiring is a key priority, especially for emerging technologies. I'm not sure if you've heard of these, AI and machine learning. And they finally realize that Americans with the right skills should have the chance to join the federal workforce regardless of how they gained those skills. Did you hear that? Regardless of how they gained those skills. Because many of you might be wondering, okay, Chuck, if I want to get into cybersecurity, if it's not college, if it's not a degree, how do I learn this stuff? Certifications. I told you, certifications are my favorite thing. You don't have to go to college. You get a book, you get a good video series, put a plan together, and take care of it yourself. All it takes is hard work, not a ton of money. And I love that. Now you can also pick up these skills through apprenticeships. It looks like the government's gonna be making some strides and efforts towards that. And honestly, I think apprenticeships are probably the best way to learn anything. If you could come alongside an ethical hacker and learn with them as they do the job, that's better than any schooling you'll ever get. Also, the ONCD, or the Office of the National Cybersecurity Director, kind of a mouthful, is highlighting private sector companies who are helping skill up people without 2 and 4 year degrees. Some you might recognize, like Cisco. Pearson View, which is what many of us use to go and take our certification exams. SANS, very well known for their amazing cybersecurity certifications. So, we're finally here. The White House says you don't need a degree to get a job in IT. And don't get me wrong, degrees do provide value, but if it's something that you don't have the time for, or it's too expensive and out of reach, you don't have to go for it. You can change your life right now by studying for an IT certification and gaining those skills by yourself. I just love that they've made official the non-official way to do this. This is the cheat code I've been talking about, people. Now, if you're still kind of new to this world, don't worry. I got a link below. Go check out NetworkChuck Academy. You can get signed up for free, and we have an amazing community of people who have been doing this for a long time, and they can help you and guide you along the way. I'm excited. I hope to see you there. I'll catch you guys next time.